Hello, I'm Prince Stupid here with a very interesting matchup for this random battle, which it's going to be Latias versus Vertigo. Pokemon versus a Pokemon character. This would be interesting. Latias is going to be relatively good if you watch TK's and see how well Vertigo is. TK's roster, I suppose.
Heaven or hell,
you won!
Let's rock!
Chomp, Brutal, Chomping at the bits that lost you as a chomp with blue hair down for a tail. No, Vertigo got stunned at him. Latias is doing a reflector light from a protective blue lord pounding on the rail of Vertigo in the corner of Vertigo fighting out of the corner of four big side beam fought with new dragon pulse from Latias. Really does a ton of Vertigo. Latias is up. They're giving Vertigo any kind of leave here. And the Lord is going to Vertigo. He's to go. Latias is just really has her trapped here before the time of the air attack. Good Lord, he can't call it. The way Latias is going through the end. Vertigo chomping and trying to bring Latias down with her tail there. Oh, Vertigo, give me some offense there. Get Latias with that sword to protect me. Vertigo ends up bringing Vertigo down with some aerial attack. And it shoots off from Vertigo, and Latias takes an acid. Ooh, another acid hit from Vertigo. Latias hits off the surface of the door. Some dragon blast that completely misses as Vertigo would have gone away. They get Latias going for the tournament trap and combo, and two more Vertigo just got to another team from this part. And Latias seems to really trap Vertigo with that room, missing the side beam. I guess that's what that is. And Vertigo getting some good offense on Latias and Latias with some yellow beam. I'm not sure what that is. I don't think it's a Pokemon. And good lord, Latias is getting some more attack on Vertigo. Could you get trouble around the corner and not all the corner? Again, Latias with that combo really turning the number on Vertigo. Vertigo looked like she was getting some comeback here, but Latias is really not prepared to take command of fighting. Now goes the dinosaur. That seems too much for Latias. Latias is a really, really good character on my roster. Really lovely. Pretty good. Just Latias is good. That's how it takes. So that we can win battle until next time.